I love your character, Mozzie. He's so much fun to watch. Yeah, and I'm wondering how you work out with the writers these elements that make him so sympathetic. I mean, he's essentially a criminal, you know, and yet he is someone you want to care about.
Right. He's very. What's great about Mozzie is that he's just a bundle of vulnerabilities and insecurities, and that really plays to me. I mean, they wrote it for me, and I get to improvise, and we are very collaborative with the writers, and so it becomes what will work and make this more interesting for the audience. And I, throughout my other jobs, I've found that, you know, vulnerability is the greatest thing you can show about a person. It's what sucks me into a character. So I am an audience member while I'm watching. While I'm actually making it, I'm an audience member. And I'm like, what sucks me into this character? What makes him interesting to me? So,
well, you must have been in your glory then when Mozzie was laid up in the hospital and everybody's, we're doing it for Mozzie.
Fantastic. It was fantastic. All I knew was that I was going to get shot. And then, you know, we don't get the scripts very far in advance. So it's like, it's always great. Oh, what happened? Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. And then Elizabeth comes and he wants bendy straws and, you know, all this stuff. It's great. Bendy straws. That's right.
Now, was that the highlight of the season for you, what you've shot so far? Or what, tell me.
You know, that's hard to say. I would say for me, you know, I'd be remiss if I didn't say the highlight. It was the scene I shot with my son. In the flashback episode when he's a little kid, the street kid, before when we meet Neil. And, you know, that was a big deal for me. And Tim said it best when he said, you know, how amazing that you have that for the rest of your life. You have that piece of footage of me and my kid. So that was great. So,
well, it's so much fun watching you. Can't wait to see the finale, see how people react to the finale. So
we've given him a lot in the finale to pay attention to. There's a lot going on, so it'll be great. So I hope they enjoy it.
Thank you so much, Willie.
Nice to meet you, Tom. Nice.